Hi children, today we start standard 3rd maths. Okay, chapter subtraction by borrowing, textbook page number 55. Now basic we have studied about tens and hundreds in previous videos. Yes, now see here first, 100 means how many tens? 10 tens. All of you know it, na? 100 means 10 tens. You have studied it in previous videos and also in second standard. Yes? You will learn it. 100 means 10 tens. Yes. Now see us like this. Now here. 200. 200 means 100 and 10 tens. Now see. 10 tens means what is 100. Well, here 100 already are. But tens means 10 tens means what is 100. वहां 100 आणि हा 100 म्हणजे किती झाले 200 and 100 10 tens means 200 yes now see here 400 means 300 10 tens 10 tens means 100 so this is 100 and this is 300 3 and 1 400 so 400 means 300 10 tens next 700 means 600 10 tens 10 tens means 100 so 700 means this 600 and this 100 that is 700 yes next 500 means 400 10 tens that comes 500 next is 600 600 means 500 and 10 tens 10 tens means 100. So this 500 and this 100 together forms 600. So understand this basic. If you know this, you will be easily able to solve the subtraction problems. Okay? Yes. In next video, we will study the next part of this chapter. Bye bye.